Well, let's get the weekend started right with a bit of exercise this morning. And for that, we turn now to Natasha Brown.
Hi, good morning. We want to warm up. Yeah. I woke up with this in my belly this morning for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Add your foot forward. Bring it right here. For 10, 9, 8, 7, yeah, 6, 5, you gotta warm up, 4, 3, 2, and 1, now take it here, we got a little bit of kickboxing right before we get into the routine, for 8, right here, 7, there you go, 6, heels, 5, tap with the toes, 4, you got it, 3, 2, now add a punch, punch here, you got it, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, now add that knee, bring it here, knee, that's 8, you got it, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's stretch right here. Take it down to the toes. Hold it. Yeah. 4 seconds. 3, 2. Ready. Take that foot across and hold it. 3, 2, and 1. Switch to the other side. 8, 7, 6. Gotta warm up your feet. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Take it down into plank position here. Now you're gonna just pull the knee in your chest. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Awesome. That sets us up. Find your towels. Ready. Take it to the elbow. So we're going to pull the knees in first, and then you're going to go into a pike shoot. Ready. Hold it here. So pull the knee in. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10. There you have it. It's Friday. It's the weekend. You have fun. Until Monday morning, we're going to bring it big smog again. Until next time, I am downtown Natasha Brown, keeping you healthy, fit, and energized.